Hey Geeks Gamers, it's time to review Base Connects toy that I said I was probably going to have to review during the joke in the video before review month started. I'm actually doing it for all of you. This is from Connects, building worlds kids love. They only live on one, and that's planet Earth. So they're saying Connects built the planet Earth. Cosmic Bubbles versus Medium Minion Pig. You couldn't, like, give him a cold... Cosmic Bubbles versus Medium Minion Pig. you couldn't... I'm guessing that's Cosmic Bubbles, and that's Medium Minion Pig. So you're supposed to actually play Angry Birds with this? Like set up the thing? Sometimes I get these kind of weird toy sets sometimes. You know, I don't hate Angry Birds. I like Angry Birds, and I like building shit. I actually have a really cool, if you watch the $20 challenge vlog, I actually have a really cool Skylanders, what was it called? Mega Blocks, I think, or whatever they, Mega Construct, whatever the fuck they're called now. A set by them that's a big ship that I have yet to put together. But this is the Angry Birds space. I'm not going to bore you with the piecing together process. I'm just going to cut back once it's all pieced together. See you in a second. And I'm back. That took like 5 minutes, but man, that was a fucking terrible process. Look at these goddamn instructions. They don't tell you anything. I had to, like, I don't know. Maybe I'm just used to, like, Legos. But that was, like, I couldn't tell what the hole that black peg even needed to go through. It was fucking a terrible, terrible Connects. Terrible instructions. But it's here. It's put together. Fold up the instructions. Put it back in the box. Damn it. All right. So, you have Cosmic Bubbles on the, shitty looking catapult, and you have Medium Minion Pig, right? Is his name? And I'm guessing that's like a space mushroom, because this is based off of Angry Birds Space. But he's connected to this block pretty well, and I have to, like, knock him off. But this guy is, like, barely connected to the slingshot, which I guess is a good thing. But this feels very very shoddy. I don't know. There's no way this is gonna work. He's so connected to the thing. There's no way. How is this even gonna? All right, one shot. Let me just, like, angle him back here. Let me just, like, I don't even know. Oh, shit. Cosmic Bubbles, come on. Don't do this to me. All right, into the slingshot. There we go. All right. Here we go, folks. This is it. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. This is where dreams are made, where men come to live or die. Since we're in space, this is a one small step for man, one even smaller step for everybody else, because this is an Angry Birds toy. Are we ready for the launch countdown? And 3, 2, 1. There we go. That was the experience we were all waiting for.